Nothing built can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Zoran, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend. But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
That's easy. I'll take the little tiny little zombies.
100 of them. Crawling all over you with their tiny hands.
All I'd need is like a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So? I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he
okay,
is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
It's not weird at all. Reuben is the best pet I could ask for. Obedient, loyal, and always happy to see me at the end of a long day. No, friend. I should have said friend, not pet.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
We are not losers, Olivia.
We lose all the time. It's
okay.
What we do.
Okay, that might be true.
I can't remember the last time we've won anything.
But if that's the case, it means we win at being losers.
All right. Fine.
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Boom!
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out when I was on.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon. I thought we were buddies.
Cool mask.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, very convincing.
The look on your faces.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right, all right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys. Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection. Shears, definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep. Flint. Steel, not too shabby. Give me a dragon roar, Reuben. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts, each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose, but if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
We're going to win because...
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today, my friends, we're going to start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did in my head.
No, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build an Enderman.
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying awesome.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Prepare.
Thank you.
We know what we're building. We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the Order of the Losers.
Great. The Fail Squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Nether Maniacs.
You just thought of that right now?
Yep.
We've never even been to the Nether.
Who the Nether cares?
Okay, Nether Maniacs, you guys are in booth 5.
Nope. Everyone in town is here. I don't like the look of this.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
What are you worried about? We've got this.
Who are we kidding? We've got nothing.
We've got a mascot.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig. I'm saying he's food.
You really shouldn't mess with Reuben.
I do what I want. Besides, what arm can a pig do?
Keep talking and find out.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that Nether Star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. And if you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
We're going to crush you.
I don't know if you know this, but we're pretty good. Oh, wait. I get it. It's like a joke, right?
No, I'm serious. We're going to destroy you.
You know, you're really funny. That's awesome. Hey, good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Ocelots! Ocelots! Ocelots!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the... The Builder Bump.
...crafting areas for any reason. And
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Nether Maniacs can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts now.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours. Now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing. This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
I gotta admit, this Enderman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man!
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool! Whoops.
Oh no, Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no, come back!
It was Aiden, that
pump. The lava's getting closer.
You're gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
We've got to get Reuben.
Oof.
We're right behind you.
I don't see him anywhere, Reuben.
The sun's going down. We gotta find him, fast.
He could have gone anywhere, and this part of the woods is huge.
We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from Endercon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it.
Reuben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me. Pig tracks. Reuben! Where are you, buddy? Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark. These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Reuben made these on his own. Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy? Just oink if you can hear. Reuben, are you in there? Stupid pigs. Reuben! No, not you, the pigs! Hey, all pigs but Reuben, shut up! Reuben? Reuben, come here, boy!
Yeah!
Yeah! Reuben, it's getting scary out here! Hear me, boy? Reuben? Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh geez, please don't be toasted, Reuben. Whew. Reuben?
Yeah!
There you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot? Oh, I'm so happy to see you. Reuben, run! I think we're good.
Yeah.
I think we made it. Make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise! Get out of here now! Get off me!
Come on, let's get out of the open. I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to. So, you'd better appreciate this.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Wow what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still. It's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table. Come on, Jesse. See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
Oh man, looks like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse. But you've got to admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah, yeah. I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally. Just think about it, okay?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers! Crap.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
All right, let's jump! Woo!
You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him either, huh?
I'm sorry, Jesse. We look everywhere.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider-bait if she hadn't found me.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
I mean, there's no way we were gonna let you go after Reuben by yourself, but... it's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
More like, a lot disappointed.
The saddest of the sad sacks?
Cheer up, guys. We'll get him next year.
I don't know, Jesse.
The spirit is willing, but the flesh is sad.
Hey, if at first you don't succeed, then, succeed later than originally planned. Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Something about this feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting. Answer me.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well? I'm a very busy man.
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her, not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You'd better not be toying with me.
Of course I have it. What kind of dealer would I be if I didn't?
Let's see it, then.
You wanna see it?
You bet I wanna see it.
I'm gonna show you.
Show me, then.
Stop rushing me. I get nervous when I'm rushed.
I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. Your partner here almost soured the deal.
Ah, well, that's not... good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us...
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met? And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
But the keynote sold out.
Hold all your questions anyway.
Sup?
Sup?
Nothing. Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
I'm sorry you guys didn't win this year. It might have turned out pretty cool. If it hadn't, you know, burned down, or whatever.
You know, that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that.
He's still missing, you know.
Sorry. I hope you find him soon.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
Stop messing around, we need your help.
I was looking, I swear. I've just got a short attention span.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
I haven't seen hide nor hair, but I'm sure he's fine. He's a tough little ham.
Axel?
All right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
Ha, I see you now, weirdo.
Well, if it isn't Team Trash Bag. How's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Aiden, you idiot!
Hey, who are you calling an idiot?
You, now move!
Hey!
Hey, what do you think you're-
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Is that you?
Get your pork chops here, fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give him to me now.
You wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
What if I am?
I'm not interested in arguing with you. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment. Otherwise, it's straight to the slaughterhouse for this one.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods. Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
Get out of our way. We need to get inside.
And I need you to show your tickets, or else I gotta stop you right here. Chicken! 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 It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something. Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo! Get out of here!
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around. There's nothing I can craft that can help me. Not yet, anyway. Any ideas?
Yes.
That pertain to our current situation?
No.
Thought so. I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block. Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please, please have some slime?
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Just one more thing, ma'am. One more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely. Sorry.
Come on, please. Gotta find one more slime ball. Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how...
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
Whee!
my precious poultry!
Garage closed! They were back at Shrock!
Now's our chance.
Hey!
Where'd he go?
There! Through that door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
I wouldn't mind a little payback.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
You ready?
Ready.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback.
No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us.
The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Oh, hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion, I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
It's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime. What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
How is it glowing like that?
I don't like the look of this. Something about it just feels wrong. Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but
what the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys,
scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised?
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
What was that?
Who's there?
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave her alone!
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two! Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
Now get out before I put you out.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and 3 wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh, smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
Here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel! Gabriel!
Please, please! Thank you. Are you with me?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there!
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people... We have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
We need Gabriel to get Lucas back and to deal with everything else we saw down there.
We're doing the right thing, Jesse. I just hope Lucas can hold out against that golem long enough for us to get help.
Come on, then.
Let's crash this party.
With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a hero. You just have to believe. I want you to look me in the eyes. And I want you to know that I'm looking into...
We just gotta push through this crowd to get to Gabriel.
Start believing. Keep it orderly, folks. Right there in the front row.
You know, when Elgard and the dragon, what was her favorite food?
Bread. Next question.
Dude, manners. Come on.
Yes, next. What question do you have for the mighty Gabriel? Well?
Our friend Lucas is in trouble.
Is that so? Well, as you all know, trouble is what I do best.
I'm not messing around. My friend is trapped with an iron golem.
That does sound serious.
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it's surprises you want,
you're in for a treat.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
Reacher, attack!
Me?
Creature! Attack!
Yeah. What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature! Retreat! Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
He's lost control of it!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friend. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion. That?
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself.
Without the command block exposed,
the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here.
Jesse, help me.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing, not on my own. Everyone's running away, except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple, but what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
What are we waiting for? Lead on!
This way!
Chickens!
Yeah!
guys just left me down there. Abandoned me.
No, we were trying to warn Gabriel and get him to help.
Jesse!
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
I can't hold on! We still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple. Everyone, keep going! We'll meet up on the other side! Chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. Hurry! If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe!
Something's not right here.
It's not lit!
Hurry!
Everyone, get in! Now!
Gabriel!
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zorn's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this. You must.
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Elagard?
The amulet will guide you. Take it through the portal, and then...
Go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
I'm not leaving without you.
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple. Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
Ah!
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse, what is he talking about?
Because it doesn't sound...
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
Come on, come on.
You again.
Ivor.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion! More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there! Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it. I'm saying she's stupid.
She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable. You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Let's get out of here! Run!
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Everybody, hold on!
Yeah, that is a lot of lava, and fire, and other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy, what drop?
Oh crap!
You weren't kidding.
Everybody, hold on!
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No?
Good.
Jesse, that switch! Now, do it!
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Wow! I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be... Whoa!
Jesse!
No!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Axel? Olivia? Ru? Reuben? Anybody? Hang on, Reuben!
Okay, Reuben, remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it.
Whoa! Doc! Well, Gaster officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with the gas. Never need to see them. Oh, crap. This is bad. Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto with the not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
We were just lucky to make it out alive. That's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
Okay, not what I was expecting. Oh man, that was close. There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead.
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said, well, then maybe this is the temp... I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
You're right. We should hurry. I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it.
We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Let's go with a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
Let's get started then.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have... Never mind. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning, or something.
Take it, Lucas.
No, I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Can't just mope. Gotta keep our spirits high.
No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should be doing.
Axel.
I'm right, right?
Maybe, but she's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why's that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course.
Rain is better than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah. Sorry about all that business last night.
Honestly, I'm more embarrassed than anything else.
Hey! There's something over that way!
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look. This has to be the place.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run! We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Do this.
All right.
The Nether Maniac's luck is changing.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
the battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five
heroes. They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Only one way to find out.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything. It's the same as the amulet.
Absolutely incredible! How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed.
This looks like some sort of tracking system. It's the Order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the Nether. We have to go off what we do know.
There are only two lights on that map. If there are only two heroes left, then we know what we need to do. Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Sorin was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Illagard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
Just stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If maybe one of you guys could hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Jesse, the point is, you should be going to Elagard's. It's the clear choice to make.
You've got to come with me.
You're my best friend, Jesse.
It's you and me. Like always.
Think about it, Jesse.
This is more of a gut call.
We need to make sure we get this right. We're not going to get a second shot at this.
Whatever decision you make, I'll be cool with it.
Get ready to roll, Axel. We're gonna go find Magnus.
Let's do this.
Olivia, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra comes back, okay?
Fine. But I'm only doing this for Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys? Please hurry.
Jesse and Axel return to the Nether, intent on finding Magnus, the rogue, and find themselves in a kingdom of chaos, full of dangerous people with poor impulse control and some deadly hobbies. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.